Still with football, and he's under suspension, but Hayden Ballantyne has given us an insight into the Dockers' plan to stop Buddy Franklin on Saturday night. As Ballers explains, 22 Dockers will have the job of stopping Buddy.
He's still the most dangerous forward in the game.
It might not bother Buddy! It might not bother him!
He's still the man Fremantle must stop.
We've seen it so many times! We have seen it again!
And Luke McFarlane, the Docker, likely to get the task of playing on him. But he won't be alone.
Buddy is a superstar, but if there's a lot of pressure up the ground through our midfielders and forwards, then it will limit his supply and give Luke a bit of a chop out. And Luke will obviously do his best on him, but we need to help him in every way we can.
Hayden Ballantyne says the job of stopping Buddy is taken on by the entire team. Coach Ross Lyon demands it.
We have to protect the dangerous scoring space, force them wide and try and keep them out as wide as we can. So limits their opportunities to kick goals. And if we aren't doing that and Buddy's getting on a silver platter, he's going to kick a lot of goals.
It's hard to believe, but the mindset in the Fremantle forward line is defence first, attack second.
Absolutely, and secondary to our forward line. You know, our pressure is our trademark, our forward pressure, chasing, tackling, harassing, giving their defenders no space and opportunity. And then on the flip side, if we cause a turnover, then we should be first in line for a goal too.
Forward pressure is one of Ballantyne's signature moves. His inspiration as a kid, the Eagles' Phil Matera.
I used to love watching him run someone down from behind. It was great to watch, and he used to like celebrating a goal too.
Through the pack, kicks a goal, inspirational.
Suspended, Hayden Ballantyne won't be there on Saturday night, but he's confident the dog-hungry Dockers, with their 22 players working together as one, will be very hard to beat.
Three in 3 minutes!